Raffles Hotel has been the location for many films such as Pretty Polly, Passion Flower, Tanah Merah, Hawaii Five-O, and even the TV series Tenko. I worked closely with the film crew for the preparation of all these productions. I was the main contact person to liaise with the film crew. Hence, I was given the nickname Film Director of Raffles Hotel. I even acted as a front desk agent in a Japanese firm, Raffles Hotel. During the filming of the Hawaii Five-O Year of the Horse, the old car park entrance was transformed into a hawker street. There was a car chase along this hawker street. I had the opportunity to witness the filming of this scene. After the restoration, some scenes from Paradise Road were filmed at Raffles Hotel as well as local TV productions. This is the story of Raffles Hotel.